Yo, what's up, everyone?
Back for another video.
Oh.
I was originally planned in the this part
of the when I was finished recording the
last one of these. That recording got completely jacked up.
So I had. We'll make it up to you guys by like a new one. So yeah. Oh yeah, also I'm gonna try doing uncut, but let's see if you guys can hear but you're from the other buttons. On our floor. What were they even saying? I don't know. Let's just go through tests. This is like hide and kill, you know, but there's only one killer, and that killer is extremely OP. If you still don't hear the player's audio, I might do it without me. Start recording in the middle of, I'm in the middle of a lobby, so you guys can hear it. It's uncut. Alright, the tools are in. What is going on here? Is the monster even just gonna show, like... I'm trying to ask questions here. Gotta run here. Oh, get in. I have two on the fern. Well, shit. That's a problem. They just hand the ditch just like that. Guys, get your task done so we have a chance of winning. Doing this elevator thing, and I have to go untap the button for the recording to make sure that you guys hear or hear the player. And if that won't happen, I might just do. Oh, they're dead. They're dead.
Why weren't you holding the
door, Fuzzy? You literally just let the thing. Also, why does everyone leave when they're the first to die? It's really stupid, and it ruins a lot of games. Like, honestly.
When was the last time I have seen in the guest win in this and hide and kill in the public library? Literally a long ass time ago.
What's going on with Louie here? On our floor. Monster is on second spawning. The monster is spawning on second. I have two on the bird. And then I also have one. Get in my own. Hold the door here, I have a task here. It's on the other side of the floor too, which is kinda not dangerous. I didn't die while trying to do the task, so that's something. What I get for trying to do tasks on my own.
should have just went back to the elevator after I done footprints. There's a huge difference between the monster and the killers I'm trying to kill. Not only is there one monster, but there's a death circle around the monster which kills any player it touches. And when the monster's near someone, the monster's really fast, and if they're near someone, they start to slow down. If the monster is near you, you'll start to see some lines. And it's the closer the monster is to you, the more staticky your screen is. I just wanted to go over the basics on how the monster works. It's just those five left. Oh god, Apollo and Nyx are dead. That kinda sucks, Nyx, you got left behind. Why do they bother surviving as long as they can? Like, the ghosts definitely have not done their tasks. I'm just sick of waiting, honestly. What's up? Alright, good luck everyone. Never mind, someone decided to leave. Why did I get the idea to leave? There's no tasks on this one. Orphan. Which floor? Did you guys see those jukes? That was insane. But how I'm doing this because it's like it just makes it annoying for the monster. Sometimes you just gotta deal with it. So how has everything? How's life changed? Welcome to the elevator party. I have a task in second and two on the first. Ollie, hold the door. I have a task to do here. This is not good. The monster's onto me. I don't know if I can stop moving. I don't know if I can afford to stop moving. Sweet spot, I'm holding both the door and pressing the buttons at the same time. Yep, I juked him. I don't know, I haven't seen them. Wait, I can see their body. I got it. Who are you? Leave me alone. Who are you? help a brother out here. I don't know if Phil is dead or not.
I'm done.
Maybe the girls haven't done their tasks. Honestly, they probably, like they always don't, for some reason. Nope. Help me. No, you. Why, dude?
I should have not gone
to check that damn book. Oh, by the way, you guys done? Jimmy, you just gotta run. Yo, am I hearing SpongeBob? If you guys can hear other players, please tell me you can hear that SpongeBob. Why you gotta do them dirty like that? War. Already with the static? Let me see. Run, next run. Oh,
well, that just happened. I had no indication he was there until, like, he showed up right in front of me. Why is someone hiding in Boogie Monster? Bro, just look at Lucy, like, they're straight up just hiding. That's what we were saying you could do. Welcome to the afterlife, Betsy.
In case you're wondering, yes, I did finish all my tasks. I don't know about the others. It's just Louie, or Lucy and Nyx. And they're both on me. They both left the elevator. Why not just book it, Nyx? He ran to the one spot that wouldn't lead to it, didn't it? Hey, Lucy. We have quite the predicament here. Or Nyx. Outrun Fuzzy, I don't think the ghosts that left did their tasks, so yeah.
They never do that.
I have no idea why. So don't ask me. What's up? Killer is pretty OP here. If only I could get that role. Every time my spawn floor is safe, I have no tasks here. Yeah, they're definitely on sick. Help brother out here. Jesus. Oh, they disconnected. Nick straight up just lost his internet there. Yeah, every time I would inch towards the second, I would see that static too. That's why. Alright. Ooh, I get the science center for Henry. I can so rock that. Yeah, we get a fluffer. And I have still to be the monster. Hey, I actually have tasks on spawn floor. That's awesome. This like never happens in this mode for some reason. Did you just see like a second where someone died? Right. Time to get the fingerprints off the Windex. Stay away from me. I thought sentinels were supposed to work with for each other. No, stay away from me. Please go away. I have needs. What the hell? Did you just go on the massacre? Sick of you.
I have the evil doer come with Phil. Yes. Just kind of looking for all the outfits I have, seeing what I could rock. Alright, let's jump into the next one. I'm not wasting too much time.
Ass on the floor. Let's go. Well, I have to stay away from birds for a while, so... I'm in that sweet spot where I can push the buttons and hold the elevator at the same time. It's epic. Get in! Alright, hold on, I know when to get in the elevator. Trust me, I've seen a thing or two and done a thing or two. Get in, get in! Nick, you almost died there, what are you doing? Who has tasks on this floor? Oh. I have two tasks here, someone hold the door. Nick! Oh my fucking god. I tell them to open the door. I told them to hold the door and... I told Nyx to hold the door, and this happens. Why don't they listen? Why don't they listen, though? Why don't you listen, Nyx? Why don't you wait when I tell you to hold the damn door? Brother gone. I wouldn't have died. Honestly, me and Duke would have been able to survive longer if Nyx would have pulled the damn door. Seriously, hold the damn door when I tell you to. That exploit doesn't work. It's holding the door. Why can't I just be the monster for once? And it's just me and you that spawned here, Roxy. Why did I get keys twice in a row? Sweet spot. I will not stop reminding you guys that this is the sweet spot right here. What's up? Listen, I know when to get in. Because I've seen a thing or two or done a thing or two. I have two tasks here. So. Hey. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. Run. Why did you just leave me behind? Confuse the monster. I don't know how effective it's gonna be. Grab that key. Yes, just because you had to have noticed this now, but no reporting bodies or meetings. But the imposter can't even sabotage the lights. Boy, maybe next time I get a task, I get the chance to do the task, I will do that. It's just me and Nyx and Donna. But I saw Nyx and the other. And like I said before, hiding is completely useless against the Boogie Monster because you'll see that his speed is slowing down when you move, when he gets close to your spot, and he'll just like hunt you down. So yeah, don't hide. Just sit, constantly be on the move. Thank you. Actually, was the last one. Why do you ghosts never finish your tasks? Seriously, it just ruins the game. We just about need two more people. And there goes Callie. Oh, welcome back. There's gotta be another lobby open up, surely. Good luck, guys. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I see why. Wait, the elevator's not even occupying. Hold on, let me get this sweet spot. Perfect. And no, I will not stop talking about it for anyone that had questions. I got some tasks over here. Open the door. Thank you. I almost died there. Shit. He's just pressing the black buttons on. He's pressing the call buttons after I use the elevator. That's just exactly what he did. Then what slices that I can't get to? My last two tasks. I have to distract him. Please go away. I tried getting to my last two tasks, like, but they were literally on the other side of the map. And that was, there's everyone on like the elevator, and he would just be waiting for me. So yeah. Like you, I'm pretty sure my sister watched that series at some point. Finally, it's about time I got this role. You see how fast I'm going here? I'm like Sonic, it's like Sonic speed heat up in here. But when I'm around someone, this goes down to normal. It's just, let's hop my victims. Two right off the bat. Donna. Looks like there's some elevator, folks. Not. Oh. Hell. Yeah.
Hey, Chippy. I just want to play a game with you while you run. There you go. You basically have nowhere to go, because if you try to use the elevator, I will just kill you before you get to go down the floor. Basically inevitable, since no one does their task after they die. I'm as silent as a ninja, and you don't see me coming. What? Of course I don't have a task on the floor I spawn in. It's like normal. Are they There's... Oh. Okay then. Please go away. I have nieces that care about me. Please. Yes, I'm aware of that. I tried to juke the monster, but you know. I have one task left. Done. It's just these three left. It's literally just them left.
And Louie's just like wandering around the floor for no apparent reason.
Louie, you know they're on like these people in second. Now go them.
Oh, you're gonna die for that, Chippy. You're so gonna die for that. Deserve that one, Chippy. You died for her. You died for, like, moving the elevator when not intended to. It's just Finn now. Yo, where is... Oh, there he is. He's my luggage. He's just starting to make a move. It's not fun when the people that you kill don't just leave without doing their fucking tasks, like, seriously. Yeah, exactly what I'm saying. I'm just gonna end the video right here. Another hour of recording, just for you guys. Like, an hour, 5 minutes. See you all in the next.